girl.
Thank you.
Before we start the training, there are a few tips to help make the litter quitter work best for you and your cat. Firstly, make sure your cat is mature enough before they start the training. I recommend a minimum age of 3 months to be large and steady enough to balance well on a toilet seat. Next, make sure your cat is litter trained. This is important as we will modify this ability.
Get him, Molly.
Into the wind, and a fair catch made by TJ Carey. Before a good decision by Jack Del Rio to defer, but the wind has excellent field position. Here comes Derek Carr. Last year, he was the gift that kept on giving.
Across Ireland, the president of Ireland is speaking today. I was at the I'm taking a different place.
Yeah, I'm proud of this. And you see, it's a lovely apartment. It's built in 2000.